China is the birthplace of bamboo. Bamboo has a short growth cycle. Bamboo is flexible. This can be made into different items. Over 2,000 years ago, Chinese ancestors began to use bamboo to make bamboo baskets, bamboo trays, bamboo boxes, other farming tools, and daily necessities. Good bamboo products usually go through designing, modeling, bamboo slice and strip processing, dyeing, weaving, and painting, among over a dozen procedures. After all that, they could finally become pieces of elegant household items and ingenious artworks. This is a family-run bamboo weaving plant in Dongyang, Zhejiang province. To discuss business with foreign tradesmen is one part of the daily work of He Hongbing, the second generation of bamboo weaving masters of his family. From splitting to slicing, from designing to weaving, the bamboo weaving works by He Hongbing have been integrated with some modern and innovative elements. Father of He Hongbing, He Fu Li, started as a bamboo slicing worker with only primary school education and became a national level bamboo weaving master. This bamboo handcraft, based upon the original turret of the Palace Museum and created by the ratio of 1 to 30, is called Moon Watching Tower. It is more than 1 meter in height. It took He Fu Li 3 years to complete this work. It is his product and most cherished bamboo weaving work. More than 40 bamboo weaving techniques are used in this work. In the most sophisticated place, a centimeter of space can accommodate more than 50 bamboo strips, which looks as thin as hair. The doors and windows can be opened and closed freely.
很细的,但头发是一样的面子,也得要有水做。桌子是比较便宜的,主要是工艺,有平面编织,有立体编织。我用了40多种编织方法。
Lu Guanghua, born in 1948, grew up in a bamboo weaving family. He has learned the bamboo weaving skill. The unique technique of Lu Guanghua is that after years of practice, he has successfully applied the flat weaving craft, featuring fineness, smoothness, and thinness to the traditional Chinese painting and calligraphy. It maintains the romantic charm of the Chinese paintings and calligraphy, and also exhibits the features of traditional handcraft, making it the best of bamboo weaving products, with both cultural significance and national features. 这个完美的这个设计,整个都很不习惯的。This work is done by Lu Guanghua with a variety of bamboo strips to present the calligraphy work of Zha Menfu, a famous calligrapher in ancient China. In the sophisticated place, the bamboo strips used are as thin as hair. From the layout to the structure of every character to every stroke, Lu Guanghua tries his best to present the charm and grace of the original work.
这样子的话,我们能培养出一批有声有色的,又有水平的,又有文化内涵的,做出一些值得修长的,能传承后代的艺术精品。The
bamboo craftsmen, generation after generation, weave with their hands the beauty of bamboo in China. They may wander about with the passage of time, but their legacy would be continuously carried on.